they...
The little guy. I just put that out there. Fishing the Winnie Derby, Meredith Rotary Fishing Derby. $50,000 up for grabs, but this ain't gonna cut it. Back he goes.
Should have said there's 6 inches of ice out here where I've drilled so far. Give me 60 degrees almost today. So it's probably going to get slushy, but we'll see what happens. All right, be safe. Enjoy the derby.
Little guy. I want the little guy. Another pickerel. Boom, back. That weeds too.
Can't even see that flag.
Let's put these on there.
Pickerel, I think.
Shoot. Another one.
Flag over here.
too. And catching the same pickerel. At least he's on. Where the big guy's at? Another one.
Yeah.
Let's see what you got. I'm going to say it's going to be a perch. What do you think it is?
Probably another pickerel. That's all I've been catching.
See, he must have knew it was lunchtime, Ron.
Yeah.
Reel it in. You don't have to reel it. Oh, he's a little guy. Putting up a fight. Well, that's a good size pickerel.
Not good enough.
Go get your brother.
Yeah, go get
well,
Big
at least
Daddy.
At least he got a nice shiner.
Yeah, he bit the.
That's pretty good.
That's number 7.
Well, you catch more here than Robinson.
St. George said he's doing good over there.